Excuse me, ma'am. I ask which direction you're heading. See, I'm trying to get back to school. My ride fell through, and well, I'm kind of stuck here like stink on stink. So I was thinking that you're going my way or I was going your way.
I think we're going to Oklahoma City, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, well, I'd appreciate it much.
Well, see, it's really not up to me. It's not my car. We'd have to ask my friend. But she'd probably say no. She's a little bit uptight.
Maybe it's not such a good idea. But I tell you what, I thank you for your time.
But, you know, I mean, I can ask. You know, it wouldn't hurt.
Well, no, it wouldn't hurt.
Hey, Louise, this young man here is on his way back to school. And I thought since we're going the same direction, you know, we could give him a ride, huh?
Probably not a good idea.
Louise. No, probably not. But I appreciate your time. Y'all have a good day, all right? Drive safe.
Louise. Did you see how polite he is? She's real sweet.
Thelma?
What?